Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. DeJohnette's Special Edition.
Thank you.
Thank you.
They all are leaders themselves, and I seem to be comprising bands of people who are leaders themselves, which makes things work a lot better, and flow a lot freer, because everybody's wondering what direction is in. They're on vacation, but they're still alive and well. A new direction band. And we just recorded this combination of people. Special edition. You know, the album will be a little while coming out. It's on ECM, but we're going to come out. And, you know, this is another direction for me, special edition. And I think it comprises some of the greatest contemporary exponents of saxophone, bass, and cello on the scene today. And, on the alto here is a young man who goes by the name of Arthur Blythe. Arthur I was fortunate enough to be a guest on his album that's just come out on Columbia Records. Called Linux Avenue Breakdown. Along with people like Cecil McBee, James Newton, Bob Stewart, and James O. Anyway, so, you know, all the cats are hooking up, getting it together, and I thought this would be a nice combination of people to play with. On the bass, a long friend of mine, musically and otherwise, was the first member in the group Directions. We did the album called Cosmic Chicken, which was the first Directions album that was recorded a while back on Prestige. And this young man goes by the name of Peter Ward. Saxophone players who tend to play more in a cold change direction. This young man tends to go in the opposite direction. But still keeping tabs on all the stuff that's happening. Let's give a nice round of applause to David Murray. Yeah. So, once again, I'm in hot water again with two dynamite different groups that I'm involved in. Right? But I love it, man. It's great. We're going to proceed with the composition that, original composition that was done on the album, special edition album. This is a composition I wrote for the late, great Eric Dolphy. And this features David on the bass clarinet. This is called One for Eric. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, we're gonna slow things down and do
another fine composition by the late fantastic John Coltrane. This is a ballad, one of his lesser known compositions. This is a thing entitled Central Park West. Thank you. waiting, here we are. Back on the track. We're going to close this set with an original composition that I wrote. And it's kind of a fun piece, but it's also a tribute to people like Duke, Monk, and also a beautiful, magnificent era that passed by. It's sort of trying to be recreated in New York. Broadway play called Zoot Suite. But this is a composition called Zoot Suite, which is a kind of tribute to that kind of era. So we hope you enjoy Zoot Suite.
Thank you. Thank you.
Special edition. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.